and made the best call that he
When did the president find out that Michael Cohen had made this payment?
That I don't know, but I know that the president has said he didn't know it when it occurred, and that is the no on Air Force One. Now, respectfully, I know that CNN has invested a lot in this story and in Ms. Daniels' attorney, Mr. Avenatti. He has appeared on your network over 65 times in less than 2 months. That's a choice that you make. But when I look at the CNN polling, Jake, I don't see this on there. I see the economy and immigration and health care. I see ISIS. I see historic talks in North Korea. We're on the precipice of ending decades of war between North Korea and South Korea, owing in large part to this president's leadership and him involving other leaders in that entire region. The JCPOA is coming up now. The Iran nuclear deal.
Yeah, these are all issues we've talked about and continue to talk about. And we would have liked to have, last week when the North Korea thing happened, we would have liked to have had Bolton or Pompeo on the show.
I hope they'll come
here. They refused to do the show. I do think it's important, though, whether or not the president of the United States tells the truth to the American people. And I'm sure you agree with me. The New York Times is reporting that the president knew months before the April denial that Michael Cohen had made this payment. This story broke in January. Michael Cohen made this payment. Are you telling me that President Trump, by April, still hadn't gotten to the bottom of it?
Let me repeat that the no refers to no at the time the payment occurred, which I read is in October of 2016. So the whole world found out about it, I guess, in January of 2018.
But the second question is, do you know where it was present tense? Do you know where the money from came from? And he said, I don't know. But we're being told now by the New York Times and others, including Rudy Giuliani, that the president did know. And it's important that the president tell the truth to the American people.
I think you want to look at the president's tweets where he says through reimbursement. You've got to look at his tweets because he responds to that. And that's honestly, Jake, that's the best I can do given my limited visibility in the legal matters and my very big visibility in the policy portfolio. And honestly, the great job this president is doing on many fronts that Americans tell those opinion leaders and pollsters they care about. You can't argue with a 3.9% unemployment rate. You can't argue with the lowest unemployment rate in so long among African Americans, if ever, Hispanics,
But here's the issue, Kellyanne. This week, the White House...